tough game, obviously classic Big Five battle where you got the defending national champs playing against a team that's battling to get better and get their first win, and all that goes out the window. It's a dogfight to the end. Couldn't be more proud of our guys. Thought they battled. I thought we played together. And I felt like we took a step in the right direction today in terms of building our team and our program and where we're trying to go. So couldn't be more pleased with our effort today. Still would have rather came out with the win, but we'll just keep battling and we'll use this as an opportunity to learn from it and continue to grow.